original facility, Home Brew Mart, is a retail outlet with a 20-barrel brew house in the back of it. When Jack started our company, he wanted to create an opportunity for the home brewing community to have an outlet for supplies. That didn't exist.
1996 is when we attached the brewery to the home brew shop. When we put that small 15-barrel brew house in the back and put beers on tap for people to try as they were shopping for their home brew supplies, it was definitely a delivery vehicle. It came fully equipped with a car seat. I'd pretty much go out and sell and bring samples. I had to roll a little cooler around that had a 5-gallon keg in it and kind of roll up to the bar and set that on the bar and see if anyone was willing to listen to me.
We're just making new beers that we think will taste great. That's really what we consider our roots. We want to make cool, unique beers that we enjoy drinking, and we hope that our customers do too.